Imagine waking up to a world where the sky is ablaze with auroras, even in the tropics. It sounds mesmerizing, but it could be the prelude to a catastrophic solar emission event. The Sun, our life-giving star, is a massive nuclear reactor at the heart of our solar system, and it's not always a benign presence. Solar emissions, such as solar flares and coronal mass ejections, are bursts of energy and particles that the Sun hurls into space. These events can be beautiful, but they also have the potential to be incredibly destructive. The strongest solar storm on record, the Carrington Event of 1859, serves as a chilling benchmark for the worst-case scenario. On September 1, 1859, Richard Carrington, an amateur astronomer, witnessed an intense white light flare on the Sun's surface, which was the solar flare associated with the Carrington event. This flare was so powerful that it was visible to the naked eye and marked the first documented observation of a solar flare. The solar flare ejected a massive coronal mass ejection, also known as a CME, towards Earth, which collided with Earth's magnetosphere and triggered a geomagnetic storm. This storm was one of the largest recorded, with auroras seen around the world, even in places as far from the poles as the Caribbean. The geomagnetic storm caused severe disruptions to the telegraph system, which was the main means of communication at the time. Telegraph operators reported sparks leaping from their equipment, some receiving electric shocks, and telegraph paper catching fire due to the electrical surges. In some cases, the telegraph systems continued to send and receive messages despite being disconnected from their power supplies, running solely on the auroral current provided by the geomagnetic storm. If a similar event were to occur today, it could have catastrophic effects on our modern electrical and communication infrastructures, including power grids, satellites, and internet services. The Carrington event serves as a reminder of the potential vulnerability of our technology to the forces of nature and the importance of preparedness for such solar events. Let's explore more on how such an event could affect our climate, infrastructure, and life as we know it. A massive solar emission could alter our climate temporarily. The influx of charged particles can affect the Earth's magnetic field, potentially leading to changes in weather patterns and even disrupting the ozone layer, which protects us from harmful ultraviolet radiation. The influx of high-energy particles into Earth's atmosphere can lead to increased cloud cover and altered atmospheric circulation patterns, potentially triggering extreme weather events. While the long-term effects of solar activity on Earth's climate are minimal, a powerful solar emission could cause short-term changes that would take years to stabilize. Our modern infrastructure is particularly vulnerable. A solar storm like the Carrington event could induce electrical currents strong enough to fry power grids, leaving millions without electricity for weeks or even months. Communication systems would falter, satellites could be disabled, and navigation systems would go haywire, plunging our world into a technological blackout. Our infrastructure is intricately linked with technology, and a severe solar emission could disrupt this delicate balance. Power grids could be overloaded, leading to widespread blackouts. Satellite communications could be knocked out, affecting everything from GPS navigation to financial transactions. The internet could go down, and with it, much of modern life as we know it. And what about life as we know it? While the immediate effects on human life from a solar emission are not directly lethal, the long-term consequences could be profound. Disruptions to healthcare, food distribution, water supply, and transportation could lead to a cascade of societal challenges. The stress on public health systems and the potential for social unrest are real threats in the wake of such an event. The immediate threat to human life may not be as dramatic as Hollywood portrays, but the secondary effects are concerning. Healthcare systems could collapse, food and water supplies would be jeopardized, and economies could suffer trillions in losses. While the probability of such an event is low, the stakes are high. It's a cosmic gamble we cannot afford to lose, As we continue to rely on technology, it's imperative that we strengthen our infrastructure and develop contingency plans to mitigate the effects of a severe solar emission event. Preparation is key. Strengthening our power grids, developing more robust communication systems, and ensuring that critical services have backup plans are all vital steps. Investing in research to better predict these solar events can give us the precious time needed to take protective measures. While solar emissions are a natural part of our solar system's life cycle, their potential for destruction is something we cannot ignore. By understanding the risks and preparing accordingly, we can protect our planet and preserve our way of life against even the most severe cosmic threats. Thank you for watching. If you found this video enlightening, give us a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe for more content on the mysteries of space. Until next time, stay curious, stay safe, and keep looking up. As we wrap up today's journey through the cosmic challenges facing our planet, remember that staying informed and prepared is our first line of defense. If you enjoyed this voyage into the depths of space and its impact on Earth, help us spread the word. Like this video, share it with your friends and family, and subscribe to our channel. Your support helps us bring more insights and discoveries directly to you. Stay connected, stay informed, and let's keep exploring the universe together.